Yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Black Ops 6. This is part 4, and we're not going to waste no time. We're going to get right into it. Okay. Left off at the piano. Oh, this is, they really did it. The field of view.
Fuck me.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yo, ask for help, man.
Fuck you too.
Look at my legs.
Have fun.
You step on it.
Does it look like I'm having fun?
No, that's not what I meant.
Nigga, don't cry. Don't be a little bitch. Sorry. Don't be a little bitch, man.
You got dealt a bad hand.
You're gonna get dealt bad hands, kid.
This? Holy moly, what?
Daniel Livingston's been planning my retirement party for half a decade.
Oh shit.
He wants a youth movement inside the CIA. More creative and
somebody gonna come through here one day. Let's fire. Very nice little house they got going on here, guys. Good job, guys. You guys picked the right one. Hey, that ain't gonna open for me. I'm going upstairs. Hey, what else do we have in this damn house? Y'all can pause that. I'm just exploring things before I go on the mission, you know what I mean? Beautiful. Oh, absolutely stunning. Okay. Nice. Where's Shorty at? Every freaking door open in here. Wow, they really look what they're doing with the place, man. Oh, we can play chess in here. Oh yes. Wow, I'm reading everything. Just got to explore, man. I don't want to be in this house and not have explored anything, you know what I mean? Oh, very nice, man. I wouldn't mind living in something like this, but it's just so big, you know? If I had a big family, hell yeah, everybody could just fucking, you know what I mean? Beautiful place, man. But I would have to hire people to clean this. Hey, motherfucker. Hey. That's what we were. Yep. This corridor, man. This is dope. All right, let's get this mission cracking. Let me talk to homie. What's up?
Hey, what up, Don? Do me a favor and check on Felix, will you?
Where's Felix? The cat. What's up, Jai?
Not in the mood right now.
He's not in the mood, bro. You know what I mean? Where's the next mission? Right here. Alright, guys, let's get it cracking.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Mm. Underneath, it's a whole different story. Mm.
This place looks pretty remote. Yeah, nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Right.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing.
Let's get it.
Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way.
Makes you wonder, what are they really doing?
Seth,
in the real world, it's like, what are they really doing? Are they doing human experiments like that?
Totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently.
Yeah, your mom. I've been through your mom too, cuz.
Chain's broken. All right, mask on.
Okay. Wow. Look at the detail. Marshall. Nigga. That was something. Yo, grab my hand.
Hang on, I've got.
Yep, of course. Of course. Mask off. Case is dead. Forget about me, man. What? What a bum. Thanks, man, for nothing. Shit is done.
Well, you're still alive, that's something. Seven and I will look for another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance.
This is my gun.
Be careful. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever's in here, come on.
Damn, I'm seeing shit. That's the type of mission we doing? Oh, man. Hello? Oh, God. I'm compromised. Don't worry. You will be okay. I'm compromised, bro. Search the area. Hello? Take that shit. Oh, shit. Dog, I'm hallucinating. Get the fuck out of here. This is scary. Hello? Yo, I'm bugging out, bro. I'm poisoned, bro. I'm seeing shit. Damn, I'm all alone. Oh, God. Help me. Oh, God, please help me. Oh, God. I want to chop nobody ass up. Scary shit. Oh, God. Where do I go now?
Attention all staff and visitors.
Uh-huh.
We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident.
Really?
This is not a drill.
Where am I going?
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident.
West wing.
This is not a drill.
Yo, open up, man. Freaking open up, though. Came from there, right? Not a freaking drill, man. Somehow they're gonna release that into the air. I just know it. Damn, I'm compromised.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security
for
access.
Get off me. Huh? What do I do now?
It's for you.
Where is it? Hello? It's crazy. This game just took a twist for the unexpected.
Fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A
friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients.
Well,
I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
The wing.
Okay.
Bringing back memories yet?
Yeah.
We thought we'd never see this place again.
This mission is crazy.
Those are the stairs we want.
Well, just had to look, you know? What's over here? Can't just... It's breathing in the gas.
The cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special.
We're special.
Special since we first experienced the cradle.
Each of the numbers in the obscured cold word corresponds to a letter and a cipher key. Enter the correct word or words to craft.
Okay.
So it's a word. I don't know how to do this.
10 years ago.
So a code word, 6 is L. 3 is I. 1 is what? F? Life. Right? No. Lift. Yeah. 1, 2, 2, 5, 7. Okay. 2, 2, CC. It's 5. E. Accent? No. No, no. 5 and then 6, 6. SS, access.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research.
Oh.
ACI employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be run on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having a comm issue. Radio silent for a while now.
Case, are you getting
any of this? I am. Come on. Gosh, your ass. Shut up. Shut up, I guess. What's this?
Lift out of order.
Clouds and this shit everywhere. Looks like the whole place is toxic.
You don't think I can get through skin, do you?
But I need this.
Now why you gotta go and say something like that?
Why would I need this? Right? Huh. Okay. It's kinda weird, isn't it? Frag out, bitch. I might need the other one too. Hold up. Ah. Oh, I love it. What's this? A grappling hook? No. Give it here. Put that on. Oh no. Nice. That's what we're dealing with. What? I'm so confused. What was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to do something? Am I supposed to do something? What? Reach safety. Oh, grappling hook. Reach safety. Oh. Well, why didn't you say anything? Dumbass. You know what I mean? See ya. Ow! I mean, what a bum. See ya. Where is he? No, not Horace. Nigga. Woo. See ya. See ya. Haha. This is fun. Where is he? Yeah, over here. Matter of fact, love it.
Ow!
Over here that I need to know about. That was wild, man. What a wild ride. Thanks. Okay, so I could just climb up there, eh? What? 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 Huh? I wasn't even that close to it. Bro, what? Blah, 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 whatever.
Excellent work, yes. Three more key cards to go.
Thank you. Okay, so. I'll look up, I see it.
Look up.
I see it, man. Let me get this ammo box and it'll be out. Ooh. anything here? I feel like Batman.
We're stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Money. Oh! Oh, that was crazy.
Okay, sit rep.
Dude, so loosely, okay?
Everything okay?
Imagine. Nice. Yeah, it's out of here.
Director keycard required.
What? This one.
Director keycard accepted.
So we need green too, right? Where's green at, cuz? We gotta go over here to green.
Airflow redirection activated.
Oh, word. To know. So if we gotta go green, where do I go? You know what I mean? It says green, but where? Down there?
Wow. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Next step, huh? More of my hands, like zombie hands. But everyone else's. First-person Batman game. This is crazy, crazy. Wait a minute. This is the green.
Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Bet. Hang up the phone. Nothing down here. So I can just jump down if I really wanted to. I could have just looked up. Like, for real? So what's up?
They documented the making of the cradle here.
see the light shining on the document, so maybe that's what. All right, we're gonna go in.
Administration, unsung heroes of advanced
technology. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We found the first report.
What was that? Just scary, bro.
One down, three to go.
Okay, I know what the other ones are. The hell? There's one here, yep. See, that's what the light was shining on it.
Another report.
Okay. I think this is bugging, B. I see him moving. That's crazy.
It's two reports. Two left.
Turn around. So they put a little scary element in it. That's pretty crazy.
Oh. Okay, huh? You deserve this. Okay.
Nice.
Good job.
Hey, guys. Follow me, cuz.
Three reports. One more to go.
Let me see what I can do. See ya. Keep playing with me. It's this one.
That's the last report.
Thanks, sweet cheeks. No. I like this. Stop playing with me.
There we are.
Hey, reporter. Get your mannequin ass off me, man. Okay. He's running.
I knew we couldn't trust him. He has the key card. Don't let him go.
Where is he? He's right there. Hey, asshole. Give me that damn key card, bitch. See ya.
Woo!
Haha. That's good. No, you died first. He's running now. What a little bitch.
Woo!
This is dope. Frickin' dope.
Woo! Ah! Ah! Fuck! Whoa! Fuck, I couldn't run. Woo! Oh man, this is crazy. This is fucking crazy. Where is he? Woo! Hey. Ah. What the fuck? Woo! See ya! Asshole. Yes. See ya. Fuck that. Yeah. Watch this. Thanks, man. I'll take that, you dirty little. Never mind.
Another key card.
That was wild, bro.
Still have to find.
It's getting scary out here, man.
Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions.
Yeah.
They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Use the door even though it's broken. Yes. Get it. That was wild. Like Griselda.
Ever seen evidence of these human experiments at the Tokyo House?
Me either. Maybe it was happening below.
No offense, Case. I'm glad you're down there and not me.
That's it. Oh, they jump? Fuck that shit. Nigga. Anybody else near me? Gonna get slimed out.
Upon evacuating the building,
thanks.
Please remain in the parking lot.
Open.
Director key card accepted.
Letter of their last name.
Use her. Ooh. Go.
You're not alone.
You were not alone.
I regret to inform you of this, but funding was pulled from the Cradle program last night.
Aww.
Don't worry, we're going to make sure you get the support you need after this.
Any spoils?
No one will know this took place. You may not even remember much yourself.
Right.
But regardless, I think you're going to make one hell of an operative, Case One.
Thanks, man. Hello? It's like a rattlesnake. Such area, huh?
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
I know. Sweet cheeks, I know.
Few are privileged enough to see the inside of joint operations.
The fuck was that? What the freak? Okay. Where is he? This is dope. See ya, bum. Favorite gun.
He's hiding.
Nope. Where is he? Stop hiding. What a coward. I'm gonna leave it right here. Come on. Where are you? I wish I had night vision. Let me jump down. No. Huh. Where's that bitch at? You scared, bro. Where is he? He's a coward. Obviously, he's in the dark, right? He's over here. See ya. Come on. Up here. Up here. Up here. Up here. Yup. I'ma detonate his ass. Damn, bro. Laser grappling hook to evade incoming enemy attacks. I know. I tried. Fuck. So what now? So he's over here. Hold up. He's here. Bro, just step out. What? Bro, stop. Just stop, bro. Alright, I'm gonna go over there. I need two detonators, man. Oh, you know what I could use? I could use this. I know what I could do. Yeah. Oh! Woo! Oh, this shit's right here. Come on, man. Back here. Let one of the niggas come up. Nice. Woo! My niggas wish. Fuck, man. This shit runs out so fast. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna use this one now. Find it. You kidding me? He's over here. Woo! Fuck. Let's go. Asshole. See ya. Woo! Ah! Low ammo. Kidding me? No ammo? Holy moly, bro. There's gotta be some ammo around here. Fuck. There's no ammo? Oh god. Bro, there's gotta be ammo around. Ah! There's gotta be ammo. Where the freak is the ammo? I have no. Oh. Wait. Throwing knives? Okay. Fuck this shit. Oh. Nice. Woo, that was close. Jeez, bro, what?
Almost there. Only one key card left. They tried so hard to protect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, we were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
Damn, I need ammo, bro.
Looks like this room is ransacked. Just a tell window.
Some of this dust is a lot thinner in spots. It's still been a while, though.
They weren't interested in most of these things. Maybe it's just biotech.
What? Like, I got no ammo whatsoever. Which one did I get? The blue? One more. Red.
Director keycard accepted.
Make sure there's ammo around because I need it. This one. Okay, I'll take it. So we gotta go to the red. Should be fun, right? This game is something. What? Nigga. Stop playing with me, man. Like, y'all people just playing these games. Just for freak's sake, man.
Oh. Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case.
Let's go in there and see what's up.
access. Okay.
There it is.
Oh. Okay.
Control room access gate opened.
I'll be there.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
How? Do I shoot it? Wait a minute. Okay. How do I drain the water? This up here. Oh, I know what to do. I could shoot it and then fly up. Right? No. I tried. To say the least. I'm coming up.
Hello, esteemed visitor. Welcome to the Cognitive Research Lab. In state-of-the-art psychology.
Enjoy it. Yo. I thought I was gonna have a regular mission, bro. Hello? Let's see. Outflow.
Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer.
How did I just do? What is this about? What am I supposed to do?
3, 2, 1.
Oh. So where's the third one? So there's.
Don't give up, please.
There should be one in there. There's one over here. There's one in there, but then two, three, five, four, zero. Okay. Zero is not the number. So it's 3. So 5 is close, but we'll put 4. We'll do 4, 5, 3. Oh no. Let's go back. So let's put 0, 5, 3, 4. Okay, 5, 3. So we have to put 4. No. 4, 5, 3. So it's not zero. Even though zero's right there. I'll just do zero for now. Okay, 453. Not one. Okay. 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 3, 7. Okay. Okay. I did too, right? Do one. Oh, 3. Good night. So when you see the double splotch like that, it's double. The numbers are doubled. All right, we got this. Easy work. Crazy. Ape shit even. He's in here, isn't he? Or not.
Bathysphere structural integrity compromised. Please exit the bathysphere pool immediately.
There's another gun. Fuck that. Where'd he go? Bro, what? The hell did I even go, bro? Okay. The goblin? No. It's cute, but no. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. Somebody was calling, but. Bro, what? Where is he? Where do I go? I'm confused.
That's what I have to do. Hey, boss! Yeah, you little... Never mind. Okay, whatever, man. Hey, asshole. Wait. Oh, damn, I have nothing. What? Woo! See you assholes later. What's going on? Ooh, right behind you, bastard. Woo! Woo! Whoa! Oh god. That was close. What's this? Kaugu. Nice, bro. Oh. See you, asshole. Fuck. Here we go. See ya. Whoa. Close. Whoa. Woo. Time to go. Oh. Damn. I'm trying to use my grappling hook. It's just not easy, man. Give me time. Give me time. I wish I had grenades. Wish I had the nades. But I don't. It's all good. Bum. Bumba clap on. Fuck that. Fuck this shit. See ya, asshole. Do this. Where is he? Woo! I like this gun. Hold up. This gun kind of mean, though. Where is he? Woo! Bye, asshole. Fuck. Woo! See ya. Whoa! Nice. Woo. See ya. Whoa! Fuck. Where is he? Got him. Dalga. Yeah, I remember. That's crazy, y'all. This game got crazier and crazier and crazier with each play. Nothing in here. Alright. Voiced over. I'm still bugging? I feel like this is not over. They just play me, you know. It's time to return. Get up off me. Die, sucker. Die, bitch, die. Really?
Doubt you'd be able to reach it from the lower levels. Hope you found that elevator by now.
It's been a long time. Think case is lost.
The hell's in here with me? It looked like a target sign.
Director keycard accepted.
Look at this shit. See ya. What? Oh, fuck off. Damn, bro.
After the incident here, Livingston shut the cradle program down. It dissolved the Pantheon branch of the CIA. Livingston was uncomfortable with their methods. Afterwards, we were rehabilitated.
What the? Hello? Damn.
Remember your training, Case One. You can never speak of the Cradle Program or the Pantheon Division. Never. Doing so could have unpredictable consequences.
Oh, what now? Here we go. What? Excuse me? This should be easy. Oh my goodness, bro. This is biotech. Excuse me. This is crazy. Number one. Ah! Stop trying to take my soul, dog.
What?
I'm not Diddy, bro. Fuck this shit. Take that. Where is he? I'm only focused on him. I'm running, bro. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, hell yeah. Woo! See ya. What? Whoa. Huh. Who's that bastard at? Wait. What's this? Oh, a shotgun? Good night. Good night. Just L. Come on. Asshole. Upstairs. Oh shit, what? For me? Alga. Oh, woo. You thought you had something, huh? Getting there. Love it. He's starting to crack. Matter of fact, well, come on down, bitch. Low ammo. Fuck. He's empowering them. Such an asshole, man. Yeah. Thanks. Right in the fucking head, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, right here. Give me a mask.
It'll be okay.
Give me a mask, cuz.
I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. You made it up here.
Yep, I did. Now, hey, give me.
We have something.
What you got?
Check it out.
What you got, sister?
Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is.
Large batch.
Somewhere by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the crater.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Yep.
Seems so. Case you were ready to tear us both apart.
Right.
Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope
you
don't
did now.
It again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Woo, that was close. What up, G?
Hey. Something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
Hmm.
No, 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 no. You must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Yes.
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
The hell?
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes.
Faster,
and more
faster,
aggressive,
faster.
As requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend? Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more minutes.
I said turn it off!
Damn. Shit got to him.
Need you?
Nah, man. Leave it as is.
Grab the other end, will you?
Yeah, you can grab the other end of my... Never mind. Come on.
Good to see you up. I imagine that bender you were on is still taking a toll.
Well, I'm up, all right.
And you know, learning that your friend is a huge bitch.
Mm-hmm.
At least you missed the house collapse last night.
Mm-hmm.
Right into the water.
Well,
I don't know about you, but I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here.
Somebody!
I don't want to bother Marshall.
That was fun, though.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen? I was able to isolate Gusev's audio this moment in the background. Now.
Still waiting for B-24,
a wire from Fucina.
Who the hell's Fucina?
I have no idea.
Not who,
but
what. Fucina is the casino Lutazzi. Mm. Only the Lutazzis and their business partners use that alias. Adler suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutazis, regrettable yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Let's help Felix connect the dots here. So have you two. We need a plan.
Marshall!
Thanks, G.
Can I talk to you?
No. Where'd he go?
You're unusually quiet.
Give me a hand with this.
What's wrong with you, man? What are we building in here?
I don't mean that much to you.
We working or we talking?
Not trying to push.
It was a savvy plan.
It's clear you're taking this pretty hard.
Wouldn't you?
Yes.
Topic on everyone's mind.
I suppose I would.
A mole inside Lang with a gift wrapped our best
and did.
For the Nimrod when drug lord Rome.
What?
Don't act like you know how I'm feeling.
The papers and
your pain is your own, Marshal. But I'm no stranger to betrayal.
Yeah? How about when the person you trusted the most turns out to be a supervillain? How about that?
Tragedy is not a competition.
I don't want a pep talk right now.
I am trying to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear.
And you think that this is what I need right now?
Hmm. Asshole, man. Why you gotta be an asshole, girl? What's up, G? You alright?
I was once like you. Did what I was told. Trusted what the people in my life told me. Know what that got me?
A life of crime.
Loss. The only person real in my life, the only person who saw me, the real me, gone forever.
Okay, y'all want to go step outside? Like, it's nice.
I pulled the trigger.
Say it, bye.
No, the rules have changed.
They did,
but the game hasn't.
Play some music for y'all.
Either accept defeat or take a stand.
There you go, guys. Play some music for y'all, man. Yo, you good, money? Yo, you good, homie? Yo, you alright, huh? Yo, cuz, you alright? You gonna be good, man? Oh, that must be outside, yeah. Alright, keep banging. Yo, everyone's gonna be alright, right? I'll talk to them later. All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in to this episode of Call of Duty Black Ops 6, the Campaign. And we'll be back, man. Y'all stay tuned for that, man. And if you're new to the channel, you know what to do, man. Hit that like, comment, or subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.